Made a few too many turkey meatballs last night for dinner? My name is Bob, and I'm going to share with you a very creative and delicious idea for using your leftovers for lunch that will take less than 5 minutes to prepare. Today I'll show you how to re-love your leftover meatballs by simply adding your favorite cheese and crisp lettuce to jazz up those lonely meatballs from last night's dinner. You can easily substitute the turkey for beef, lamb, or pork meatballs. They will all work nicely. All we need to start are the following ingredients. Last night's turkey meatballs, which we simmered in about half a cup of pasta sauce. And then a few things to sandwich it up. We're gonna use some crisp lettuce leaves, a couple of slices or about half a cup of shredded mozzarella cheese, and some slices of fresh white bread. Once the meatballs are prepared, like we have here, you can microwave them and then build your sandwich, or keep them cold if you prefer. To prepare your sandwich, top a slice of bread with lettuce. Next, add your meatballs, which you can cut in half if you would like. Top with cheese and your remaining lettuce. And now we just need that final slice of bread to sandwich it all up. If the meatballs are warmed, the cheese will start to melt, just like a meatball sub. Another idea is to toast your bread slices prior to building your sandwich. This will make your meatball sandwich taste like those grilled sandwiches you get at restaurants or specialty shops, but without needing a sandwich press. This is such an easy and quick meal idea that delivers so much flavor. So the next time you have leftovers, take two slices of bread, a little imagination, and sandwich it.